system.
Massachusetts. So Massachusetts, we were chatting as we walked through this beautiful park about all the myriad ways that Massachusetts is really a prototype for many things in this fine country. Can you give some examples?
We are often the first.
Yes.
So the land we're on right now is the first conserved land in Massachusetts, Boston Common.
And in all of America?
Yes.
Wow.
People got together and said, we need a place for our cows to graze.
Yeah.
We need a place to go and have some green space. So this is it, right where we're standing, right here. In the 1600s, this
wow.
land was set aside for
yeah.
conservation.
Wow. And what are other examples that Massachusetts has been a prototype in other ways?
On climate change. So we're one of the first states to have a Global Warming Solutions Act that sets statutory limits that require emissions reductions. And we were a leader on that. And that's one of the beauties of the Nature Conservancy. We have a regional and national network through which we have a cascading effect.
Wow.
We see things grow to scale through the state policy we do that has effects on regional policy and national policy. So, for example, we have in this region a program that's reducing emissions from electricity generation. And it's been so successful that we've reduced emissions from electricity by about 40 or 50%.
In Massachusetts? Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
And when you talk about these big moments of change, can you talk a little bit about the recent victory here in March with policy?
Absolutely. So the bill has a really long name, the Next Generation Roadmap Climate Policy for Massachusetts.
Wow.
But basically, it's about turbocharging our goals.
Yeah.
So now, up to 2050, we have to reach what's called net zero emissions.
Yeah.
That means reducing as much as possible from the big sectors, transportation, buildings, and electricity.
Yeah.
But what's unique about this net zero goal yeah. is nature is going to play a role. So nature is going to draw down the remaining emissions.
Through carbon sequestration?
Through carbon sequestration,
yeah, exactly. Yeah. So this is a really monumental victory. And can you talk about how you and Emily and the federal and state teams work together on this kind of change?
Absolutely. So there's always this great cascading effect. So because there's been this huge pendulum swing back and forth in our federal government,
uh-huh.